recently bought a very expensive car. Too expensive. I'm an idiot. I bought a Bugatti, and when I was at the Bugatti dinner, everyone else there was either daddy's money or oil money, right? And they had no respect for anything. Like, they, like, to me, it was a massive deal. Like, but they, because they'd never ever been poor, they had no respect for it. So it's kind of like, you can be a working class man and sit down with a cup of tea at the end of the day, and you'll enjoy that cup of tea more than this oil billionaire will enjoy his $5 million car. Because, like, they have no respect for anything. So if you don't respect something, you can't value anything. If you don't value anything, you can't be happy. It's kind of like if you're in a car traveling at 100 miles an hour, it doesn't feel fast, right? But when you're accelerating to 100, it feels fast. That's how life works. It's not about being in a particular place. It's about getting there. That's the only part that's fun. You know, being there is whatever. So if you're born with it, then I think life can be kind of sad. So yeah, I'm super happy I grew up broke in Luton on free school dinners. I'm